In a world without my mommy.
In a world that would never accept him.
You're fucking right there.
A cornered animal.
I advise you, don't. This is a dead man's switch.
With nothing to live for.
Kill me, and the self-destruct for the lab beneath us goes off. This whole prison will be leveled.
Then what do you want?
Sought only redemption.
I want to undo all the wrongs I have done. I want to return to the womb. Please, just this one last thing.
You fucking handle this freak show. I need to sit down.
When revenge seemed the only option.
You've broken 100 laws. You're responsible for the deaths of countless thousands. You threatened the safety of every man, woman, and child on this planet. And you put our friend's brain in a jar!
I have a lot to atone for.
By returning to the womb?
That's right.
A final noble act.
Give me that.
Thank you.
Was all that was needed.
Don't fucking thank him. Soon as we're in a helicopter out of here, I'm chucking that thing out the fucking window.
Then I can die happy. Goodbye, boys.
Did you not find this all slightly ironic?
I? Fucking ironic?
Yeah, ironic. You know, when something occurs after you...
I know what ironic means, motherfucker.
You see, you did it again. Throughout this whole episode, you've been motherfucking everything.
That's my thing. That's how I fucking speak.
Yeah, but there we were, face to face with a real motherfucker.
Huh?
Clement more than likely fucked his mother. And not once did you call him motherfucker. When indeed he was most probably a real motherfucker. So what does that tell you?
I don't fucking know.
It means you don't fucking mean what you fucking say. It's all shit.
Say what, motherfucker?
See, you're doing it fucking again. You like me. Deep down through all your fuckisms, you really like me. I'm the fucking nearest fucking thing you've ever had to a fucking friend.
Don't fucking do this to me, man. Wrong fucking place, wrong...
Go on, say it.
Say the fuck what?
Say you like me.
Get the fuck out of my space. Never repeat fucking talk of that shit again.
Or what?
I don't fucking know what. That's fucking what.
Okay, man, okay. We made progress here. You did good. When we're back home, I am going to get myself a car, play my country music, and if you want to ride back to where the fuck ever you live, you are motherfucking welcome.
Fuck you.
So that's a yes then.
Can I drive?
Yeah, fuck you.
Washington is washing off on you.
Bought a gun, sir. If you can hear me, I'd like you to know I think you're the most beautiful woman I've ever met.
Now that just ain't right.
I think if we've learned anything from today, it's that love ain't always right.
Hey, I love my old man. You saying that ain't right?
Well...
And your fiancé saying that y'all there loved her brother.
I was just making an observation.
Frankly, Casanova, I'd be more worried about reading the past 12 hours as a damning fucking indictment of contemporary feminism.
Beg pardon?
I just think two dick-wielding cop cliches taking down a 100-foot birthing mother is a statement fairly limited in its interpretation.
I'm not sure you can read too much into that.
Not to mention, the strongest female role model in this whole affair ain't much more than a gherkin in a pickle jar.
Washington.
They had met as adversaries.
What the fuck is it?
They had fought as allies.
I love you, man.
Oh, shut the fuck up.
But to their enemies.
And you? One-way ticket to motherfucking Vegas, baby.
They were righteous motherfuckers.